neck and neck.
Georgia, we are free to race here. Just make sure we give each other room.
And that's because Hamilton is now only 1.4 behind.